Wait, wasn't there something behind the hut? Or am I just... Am I... Wait, I need five? What were the... What? No, I thought I only needed like... Oh god, okay, I don't remember where the other ones are. I think there might be one left in the... I think there might be one up here, first of all. Nope, just eggs. Okay, I think there might be one. Is there five in this world? Like, is there one behind? Is that what I'm thinking of? No. There isn't even one back here. I thought there was. Where am I thinking of then? Maybe there is one in here. And then I thought there was one, and let's go this way, because I think there's one over here as well. I think I might have forgotten one. Under one of these pillars. Hey, see? I fucking knew it, and now there might be one inside the anthill. Maybe. Because I think that's the only, like, that's the only place we haven't really checked, right? That's the only place we haven't been. I'm sure there's some speedrun tactics to actually make your way. That's what, that's right. You get dismembered because you shit talk. Okay, there is one in here. Good. But I'm sure there's some like speedrunner's way of getting up there without actually being an ant. I wonder. I should watch Banjo Kazooie speedruns tonight. Maybe by the next time you guys watch the next few episodes, you learn I can teach you some tricks, huh? Yeah. Teach you some tricks. Tricks of a trade. Like get you the professional moves. But now we got enough, so we'll be fine. I don't know if there's any big exploits though, you know. I get it. Oh, I remember how to get to the top of the Mumble Mountain thing. Now I need to be the ant and just leave as the ant. No, now I get it. Okay, we're fine. So we'll get this one, and then we'll go. Are we missing any health, by the way? I don't know if that was... So what the hell happened to Kazooie then? Is he dead? He's dead. Fan theory. He was a ghost all along. Can I just get up to the second one? Oh my god, speedrun tactic. You see that shit? I skipped the first one completely. Oh god. Okay, so clearly I wouldn't be able to kill this guy. Can I take damage from touching him or no? I don't know, but I'm not gonna risk it. Alright, so we don't get a jiggy from it. We're not getting jiggy with it. Na 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 na. Give me that cool backpack or else. Rude. Don't you fucking think? Asshole. What did I ever do to you? Okay, so this is gonna be the final jiggy, then we out. First, we getting this. Yeah! Okay, we're good. Let's go. G-Boys. Sudoku! Okay. So now we just get out of the level. We can get the Jiggy. And then he'll turn us back automatically, which is nice. It's pretty courteous of him, I must say. Purple troll, bitch, suck my dick. You can't do shit, motherfucker. I'm out. I'm out. Yeah, we out. Okay. All right, I got you. Okay. Hey, where'd you get those shorts? I want them. Oh, that's fun. See, they bullied a small ant. I got you. Don't worry about it. Turn me back. I dare you. Nice. Okay. Well, progress. Let's go. Progress. We don't even need the... Oh, we do need the talent trial. I was gonna say we don't need it. We only needed 50? Bruh. I don't give a shit about Grunty. Let me go. Open it up then, Jam Jars. Yo, BM. Reported. BM reported. Just go. I don't need this. I don't need this harassment. Okay, let me in. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I didn't mean to poop in it. I meant to go. Let's go. Did they just fall? I swear they just fall. Fell. Not fall. You guys didn't hear that. I'm not an idiot. Don't call me that. Alright, we can just put this on. I don't want to remove pieces. If I wanted to, I didn't want to put it there, I wouldn't have done it in the first place. Let me go. Yeah. Alright. Oh, right, you. Okay. Okay. Press B if you'd like to hear them. Alright. Let's go. I got a good memory. Grunty brushes her rotten teeth with tuna ice cream flavored toothpaste. Tuna ice cream. Tuna ice cream. Tuna ice cream. If I say it three times, I feel like it's asserted to memory. Tuna ice cream. Also washes her hair with engine oil. Okay. Engine oil, engine oil, engine oil. Good. The witch's warehouse. Alright, witch's warehouse, witch's warehouse, witch's warehouse. Let's go. I don't need it. I got you. I got you. Let's go. Next world is the hardest yet, and you will fail on that, I'll bet. Okay, well, don't need to be a bitch about it, but if you insist. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. It was up... No, that's... 80. It was this way, yeah. Hey, I remember. Hey, I remember. Ba 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 ba. Let's go. Actually, wait, there was a Jiggy's over here, right? I think. See, I remember. I remember this. I remember certain things. Not everything, but certain things. Make. Right, we can do a sliding jump. So that's something to note. Oh, wait. You needed to burst that open, didn't you? I feel like you needed to shoot the Jiggy there first. Yeah, I feel like it wasn't open to begin with. Okay, I gotcha. Is there anything behind it just because? Video game logic? No? Okay. Okay.
Okay, I guess.
Gummy bears! Okay. Obviously, we'll take the free notes. Why not? And I'm pretty sure there was a guy below me, right? Yeah. I said, be careful with the shark. Bah! Just please! Don't! That's BM. Oh, go, Banjo! Clutch! We good. We in there. Let's go. First thing we'll do is this guy, because he's obviously really easy. Let's do it. Come at me, bruh. I thought he was gonna attack me in the cutscene. I was gonna say that. BM is shit. Alright, let's do it. I remember he does that 4 times. Oh my god, I'm a fucking professional. I'm a fucking professional. Hi-ya. You see, are you seeing this? Are you seeing this, champs and champions? I hope you're not tabbed out. I hope you got to witness that. Because that was fucking godlike. Don't do that. Road. Go. Let's go. Give me my health back. My so deserved, my much deserved health. We getting out of here. Speed run tactics. Let's go, buddy. It's over. I like how we stay in this form, though. That's nice. Yeah, it's nice. That's attention to detail, champs and champions. Attention to detail. We'll cover that subject on a future video. Wait, there's... I see the hole in the ship. Okay, that's, that is. Bum, 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 bum. Notes, no notes, no notes. Yeah, like I said, we're not gonna be collecting every single note, but I mean, the ones that we see, obviously we can't half-ass it. Half-assing things only leads to unnecessary backtracking, you know? I don't see a point. Okay. You'll reach new heights with my shock jump! Alright, we're good. And then press and hold A. Alright, okay, I remember. But we don't need that right now. We're gonna focus on these, we're gonna focus on these notes for now. Just don't fall off, P. Accuracy, precision! Accuracy and precision and patience. But no! That's not patience, P. That's fucking the opposite. That's the opposite of patience. What's the opposite of patience? Urgency. No. Impatience. Wow, I'm a fucking idiot. Like, why was that so hard? Why was that? What's the opposite of patience? Oh, classic P-Bat. We all hate you. I remember what this guy is. I remember. Don't worry about it. I'm in. Okay. I believe one of them had a... Did one of them have a jiggy in their mouths? I don't remember. No, I just don't remember. Well, what I do know is I want to get the notes off this tree. Do you see this? Are you watching this, Chance of Champions? Did you see that jump? That was essentially Banjo Kazooie version of Canonless, except it wasn't even remotely close, and it took a very non-comparable amount of skill in comparison to Canonless. Okay, this is gonna teach us flight, I believe. Okay. Oh, that's the blubber guy crying about his treasure. I'll go get it. I'll do that next, since he's clearly in a state of emotional decay. First, let me take a step. Alright, now we'll do it. I want to make sure I got everything. Jesus. Never even noticed that it was just fucking burps as a kid. Okay, let's go. He stuck the landing. Okay. Right. Okay. Okay. Ba 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 ba. Okay. We need a treasure, and then we gotta go on through the other side to get the other treasure.